myself, I'm Lisa. I'm from Hong Kong. Well, I didn't actually visit to Hong Kong, even though I'm from Hong Kong. I came from Saudi Arabia before coming to Canada.
Well, I'm Korean. I was born in Toronto, though. My parents are both from Korea.
I'm mainly Aboriginal and Indonesian, but actually both my parents are mixed. So my mother is actually Indonesian and Chinese, and my father is Scottish and Aboriginal.
I was born here. Originally, all my family is in Hong Kong, so obviously I would want to go check it out.
My last fashion show I did, all the proceeds of that went to the Kids Foundation.
I play piano. I'm really into music, so I just play piano. Hobbies-wise, I just like traveling and doing new things.
My hobbies are singing, dancing, and right now I'm just a performer and slash student.
I never will know why, and even as we stand in silence, I can...
Yeah, I used to do a lot of dance. Probably about, again, like 2 years ago, I did a lot of hip-hop.
It is Miss Asia, and even though I feel a little whitewashed inside, I still am Asian. I wanted to try something different. I've never been in a pageant before.
Done like a lot of public things, like in front of a crowd, but I'm willing to give it a shot.
It will be a challenge because I've never done a pageant before.
I want to do this pageant because I want to test myself, because
it's not
really challenge myself, because I'm actually straight up tall boy.